That's motion, that's for information, and that's just my son, that's his antibody, he's going to finish all that.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Yes.
Oh,
can you grab this one?
You're not gonna drive.
That's why I'm driving mine.
Woo!
Man, I feel great.
I bet you do.
It was like I was there, and the first is asked, and then things in my nose. That's all I remember, man. I fell in this deep sleep. Man, I feel good.
I bet he does, when all that's stopping him. He feels real good at the moment. It's when it all goes out that's the problem.
When it goes out, this is the problem?
At the moment, you've still got the effects of the anesthetic. That's why you feel so good.
Man, dude, I feel good.
If you were a butterfly, what color would your wings be?
Man, I'd be all colors, man.
Really?
Yeah, dude, because more color and more of the spread of life, bro.
What if you were a flower? What color would you be?
At this point in days, I would be a rainbow, man. No flower, man. Dude, I feel great right now, man. I was sitting in there. And I was waiting, and I thought there was anything forever, man. I thought, I was like lightheaded. I was like, hey, dog, is this medicine, bro? And he was like, yeah, man, this medicine is knocking out. And I was like, cool, man, because I thought I was just getting extra oxygen. And I felt that. I felt good because I was just inhaling it in. I don't know where I am.
Are you glad it's over?
I don't know, man. It was fun.
Oh, so you might
have enjoyed it. You might have hit me up more of that stuff.
No, you can't have any more of that stuff.
So you might want to do it again sometime?
He's got no more teeth left for him to do it with.
Hey, we can.
Well, yeah, I mean, I might give him a little freebie. If they would just put that stuff in me again, man. I got 4 teeth pulled, man.
Oh, yeah?
I don't remember a thing. The doctor guy came in and he was like, hey, how you feeling? I was like, hey, man, I feel really relaxed. I was kind of like laying back, so.
All right, well, we're home.
All right.
There. Okay.
Welcome home. Hey, how's it going, Tilly? My smile, y'all look a little different. You can take care of me. All right, we drove a little ways, right? Before I started talking.
This is more no. Just going back
to the house. Oh, I don't remember really what I was talking about.
Well,
and
they've got some medication.
Chances are, you won't remember what you said right
to
now, too.
Leave them and get them, or quite what? When were you thinking of popping in?
It's the story of what really happened in Sherwood Forest.
Yeah.